Guys.
Guy?
Create that joke.
I'm the head counselor. It's kind of my job to make them.
Whatever, we need to save the camp.
What's wrong? Should the Apollo cabin guard the barrier?
What? No, not our camp.
So we have to save another camp?
Yes, Camp Half-Blood, Austin, Texas.
There is another camp for Half-Bloods?
You mean besides Camp Jupiter?
Yeah, right. There is another camp?
Yes, William, catch up! They are a beautiful and dear home for a lot of demigods, but because of the COVID situation in the last few years, they have financial problems now. And that means that a lot of demigods could lose their safe space.
Oh man, I see. But why do you want to save it?
Why do I want to? Wow, William, I expected much more from you.
No, I didn't mean it like...
I want to save it so no demigods have to lose their safe space. And because I know how it feels when you have no home to go to. And the most important thing is, we are friends.
Well, I understand. I meant more like, how would you save? Wait, what do you mean you are friends? You're friends with a whole camp?
Kind of. TikTok said we were. Look.
Nico, you know that.
Yeah, my love. I think it's great that you're making new friends. So, how do you want to help them?
Donate some money.
Good idea. Do you have any?
Let's check. What do we have?
I got a loony and a stone.
We got $5, gum, and a picture of me and Nico.
I have $3 and 1 Swiss franc.
Why do you have Swiss money in your pocket?
Because I'm traveling a lot. And why don't you ask Kayla why she has Canadian money?
Because she is Canadian!
Whatever, but that's not much.
How much is the Swiss money worth?
Around $1.09.
So, basically nothing.
So we need to earn money.
Probably, yes. If you want to give them more than a loaf of bread.
Well, I thought about that.
And?
What about robbery?
Nope! I didn't like the idea when we needed money for the cinema, and I don't like it now.
Debbie Downer.
Something not illegal.
What about a car wash?
Nico, what are you doing?
Washing a car?
Whose car is this even?
I have no idea.
So you just started washing somebody's car?
Yes, so they definitely have to pay me. And maybe I get a nice tip for my performance.
Stop that, that's still illegal. That's the reason why we don't do that.
Oh, what about an OnlyFans?
Hold still.
I'm trying my best.
Oh, Apollo, what are you doing?
Put pictures for OnlyFans, but Kayla's feet aren't that sexy.
Hey!
It's not my fault, maybe do my feet workout.
Disgusting.
Yeah.
Alright, give me other ideas.
We could sell lemonade.
Where will you get the lemons?
From Nico's life. Because if life gives you lemon, you know.
What about the strawberries from camp?
They make the money to cover the camp costs. You know, like transport, food, the camp shop, etc.
I can live like 6 days without food.
Cut it out.
How do other people get money?
With real jobs.
You're a doctor, ask for money.
I'm a doctor in training. And if I would start asking for money for the work I do in camp, half of the campers would be dead by now.
We could sell some of Hazel's gold nuggets.
You know, they can still be kind of cursed. I want to save Camp Austin, not destroy it faster.
Good point.
But there has to be a way.
Robbery?
No.
We could blackmail people.
Even if I would allow that. Do you have anyone we could blackmail?
Everyone has a dark secret.
But not everyone has the money to keep it from being published.
Okay. But there has to be a way.
Street dancing.
I said it before and I will say it again. No more dancing.
Is there no way miners can make any money?
I could work at a coffee shop.
Hi, welcome to Star Monster. What do you want?
I would like to order a coffee.
Yeah, sure. You look pretty. Pretty. Small one, tall one. You are very tall. Is it not small?
Tall is good.
Fine, yeah.
Yeah.
Where are you from?
Nearby, Brooklyn. Mm-hmm.
What do you mean? Oh, really? Oh, that's great. Really, though. I'm way too nervous sometimes, you know.
You're doing okay?
Sure. No. It's not a problem. Yeah. Sure. I can fix that. Oh, sorry. Shit. Give me to go. To go. I heard Brooklyn is nice, but expensive and dangerous. Do you like dangerous? Because I can be very dangerous. A bad boy, you know? I'm bad at basically everything. Come on, Milk. Really? Okay. Yeah.
Well, thank you.
No. We could sell some of our stuff.
Yeah, back home we often did a garage sale.
What would you sell? Your kidney? Nico, believe me, you really need to.
I wouldn't sell my kidneys. I would sell...
You're not going to sell my sister.
We wouldn't get much for her anyway.
Hey.
Sorry, but there has to be a way to save the camp.
Yeah, I mean, we can sell some camp stuff or Polaroids from us or other campers.
If someone would pay for my ugly face.
Shut up. And I mean, we are already writing to demigods all over the world. At the moment we are doing this for free. We can ask if they could donate something to Camp Austin in return. Or share the message around the world. Because if everyone does something, we can make this work.
Yes, and when our YouTube channel finally makes some money, we could also donate that.
Yeah, or people could share this video, or a short one on Instagram and TikTok.
Perfect, so I can keep my new friends.
Did you meet any one of them yet?
No, that's the best part about this friendship.
Hey, demigods!
We hope you enjoyed this video. Sadly, it's a very serious topic.
Camp Austin, Texas exists for about 15 years now, and it's a very important place for a lot of people.
Oh hey, that's me, or I guess Aries. I was so lucky to live out my childhood dream of going to the real-life Camp Half-Blood. This place is a gem. It's an amazing camp for kids to go during the summer to make friends, learn, and of course get lost in the beautiful world of Percy Jackson. But in order to keep this dream alive for the next generation, Camp Half-Blood needs your help. Link in my bio to donate and keep this dream alive.
Summer is when I feel alive and I can stay in the sun all day, enjoy the weather and swim in the sea. Oh, how I love summer.
So if you can, please check on the first link in our description to support them and share this message. Thank you very much for your help. Also check their social medias. They are very funny, even funnier than we are.
No, they're not.
And don't forget to subscribe and ring the bell. Ding, 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 ding.
Bye, demigods.
What can they donate? Give money to poor people in Camp Austin, Texas. Sell your soul to the devil so we can keep Camp Austin, Texas alive. If you don't do this, you are a bad person and you should be punished. Because helping other campers and a camp which is so beautiful and a home to so many nice people deserves to be saved. So be a good human, demigod, fantasy being, and donate. Just $1 is enough. You can donate as much as you want to help them.
Okay,
I am mentally stable.
I am not the victim of this love affair.